guys, PhotoDom here, back with another video. And in this video, we're going to be going to Australia Zoo. Now, I've actually never been to Australia Zoo before, so I don't really know what to expect. I'm guessing there might be some animals there. Maybe not. I don't think there'll be animals at a zoo. No, I'm just joking. I'm sure there'll be plenty of animals. So if you guys are going to enjoy this video, make sure you like and subscribe and turn on post notifications so you don't miss a video. So, I don't really know what to say in intros anymore, to be honest. So let's just get straight into it. Let's head off to Australia Zoo. Okay, so we are at Australia Zoo after a foggy 2-hour car trip. Looks like it's starting to clear up now though, which is very good because my last 2 to 3 vlogs have all been cloudy. So without further ado, let's head inside. On a hippie trail head full of
zombies. And a strange lady, she made... Oh, Jesus. I nearly got taken out.
I'm nearly getting taken out by birds. Okay, let's get out of this zone. They don't like me in here. Me nervous. How's it going, Skippy? Do you like head scratchies?
No.
Okay, so we've been here for about an hour so far. It's been pretty good, not gonna lie. Got no idea where I'm going, just looking at all the different places here. Well, I am looking for an animal to get a photo with so I can get a good thumbnail. But yeah, I can't really find any. So right now I think we're heading to the rhinos, it says. Is that a rhino? Okay. See you at the rhinos. You know how I said before, I'm glad it's turning out to be a nice day? I think I regret that now. I think it's too nice of a day because I am so hot. But you know, a hot day wouldn't stop Steve Irwin, would it? Okay, so in this area we're in right now, the most exciting thing we saw was a bin chicken. I could see one of those at home if I wanted. I'd love that drinks fridge in my room. Have them all lined up nice and neat. So that's the meals done. I'd give the chips a solid 8 out of 10 and the burger a 7 out of 10. So we're gonna slowly make our way. It's not COVID, I promise. I actually got tested a few days ago and it was positive. Just joking. But yeah, we're gonna make our way back to the car now. I don't think there's much else to see here. It's sort of like once you've seen one crocodile, you've seen them all. So yeah, I'll have one last chip. Let's head back. Wow, what a day. That place is pretty impressive. Some of the key things that I thought were really good here was how clean the grounds were. And it's funny, you would never see a groundsman anywhere, which I thought was really good. And there was also, you know, obviously heaps of animals. So basically all over, I would definitely recommend. So yeah, that's about it. I'll see you at home. So that's gonna wrap up the vlog there. Sorry it was a little bit of a shorter vlog, but if you guys did enjoy it, make sure you like and subscribe and turn on post notifications so you don't miss a video. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Hola.